And now acrobatics are on display for the WWE. She's looking to end it early. Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Clearly, Lee has some ideas here. What do you think?
For the benefit of our newer audience members, what can they expect to see from this woman?
Look, this is someone who is no stranger to the WWE limelight, and this is going to be a great match.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well.
Wow, what a move!
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
Great move.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Lee's starting to slow a bit.
But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
This one's still pretty tightly contested. And if you ask me, this is where her amazing perseverance will really kick in.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
All you know is them leg sweeps, huh?
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. Got the reversal.
Oh, and she makes an escape.
Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Pays for that one.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And there she goes. The sweep floors her.
Sweeps. Damn, you don't know all the moves? You don't know Irish?
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Scissors. You don't know anything else but that leg sweep, bro?
She's gotta remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Three. Goofy.
She's looking a little unsteady. She's gonna have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
We've got a close one, guys, but if you ask me, this is where her aggressiveness is what may very well put her over the top.
Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
Oh, quitting, you little bitch.
Talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's gonna be feeling that one for a while. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
The damage has been done. Connects with a counter. You can see the
some good technique right there.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. We're gonna rearrange the face here. And there's the counter. Now that one well scouted. Okay, now she's just showing off.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
You know what? There's no way that's legal. She got her with the drop kick. Will this be it?
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.